back to our part 5 of our South Australian border track trip. This is a multi-part series, and if you're looking for part 4, it's in the top right-hand corner right now. As you've seen throughout the entire series, we've shown the entire track from start to finish of the one-way section of border track with all the long, lengthy parts time-lapsed. I hope you enjoy, and don't forget to give us a thumbs up, guys, on the video. And right now we're just passing the sign that tells you that you cannot enter this side of border track. As you know, this is a north to south only section, one way only part of border track, and it ends right on center track, which you'll see to our right here. We're going to continue on forward from here to head to Red Bluff Campground, which is slightly back into the Victorian side of the border, not too far from here. If you guys have any questions at all, feel free to comment down below any of your questions and we'll be happy to answer them.
should always, I've got to mod mine, otherwise I'd have mine in. Should always have one in there. Okay, we're ready. Sarah driving. Yep, we're out. Seriously, Dad? So who didn't have a D-shackle? Where'd the D-shackle?
D-shackle's still in front of the beach.
Can we lose a fuel tank?
No. Okay. No, they're all there. They just came off. They snapped completely. Yeah. Fucking thing snapped.
Hey, your father doesn't buy new things. He's probably been banned on the side of the road.
Alright, that's probably you think. And tell it, because I would recommend when you do that, use two.
But you could have a key, doesn't it? It has a key in it, you could have just...
We've never tried the key.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Alright, doggers camp, let's go.
Well, let's get out of this shop, eh?